The Structure Browser is more powerful and flexible than working with layers, which enables you to work with your BIM in more interesting ways. In an earlier video, we set up a configuration for rooms grouped by department to influence what was shown in the Structure Browser. Let's investigate some other ways configurations can be used using some that we've set up, and we'll create others. By setting up a configuration for compositions, we can select one of the compositions to see the objects where they are within the BIM, and ask the question, is that correct? Let's check where int stud wall 1 is being used. By selecting it, we can see it's being used in all buildings. That is correct. If we want to investigate a particular building, then we just need to expand the Structure Browser to dig deeper. Now let's look at BIM types. Selecting the BIM types configuration, we have easy access to see what types are included, the quantity, and by selecting, we can see where they are located. The bottom line is that there are a lot more classification types available that allow you to incorporate more useful information with your BIM. Now we'll take a closer look at how we can work with specific properties. Let's set up a configuration to look at windows by operation type. We start by creating a property. Select operation type, which becomes added to the list. Since we want to focus on this property, we'll delete the others in this group. We'll rename it and save it, so that we can easily recognize it. Now we can investigate the window operation types. We can see the window operation types that are currently in the BIM, and by selecting them, we can visually locate them. Another example of how information added to your BIM can be leveraged is demonstrated by the acoustic rating configuration. One unique characteristic for this project was that on the backside of the middle and west buildings was a major roadway. To reduce the potential noise contribution to the interior of the building, windows with a higher acoustic rating were specified. By selecting the acoustic rating configuration, we can select and see where the highest acoustic rating types are on the project, and if they're located on these two facades. It appears that they are, and we are meeting the design intent. We've quickly shown four ways configurations and properties can be used with the Structure Browser. This is the tip of the iceberg.